Once again, the name Peron hits the headlines, but this time because of his reported resignation as President of Argentina. The news emerged from a mass of conflicting rumors during the latest upheaval. These pictures show him in his heyday, but now it's stated that the man who'd ruled the country since 1946 had been forced to quit. At the Palace of Nations, Geneva, Mrs. Roosevelt